Oh.
SIG starting their assault. All the roads into and out of the base are red hot. But maybe the chaos can work in your favor. Be careful of the barriers.
Ein has been here. This drop's been tapped.
Ein hit the drop and got one of the riots I had ready for him, but I lost contact after he hit the road. Mina, there's something big patrolling the causeway.
Shit.
Remember to bring the hub with you.
The storyline so far confusing, but I'm enjoying it. Oh wow. So I mentioned in the previous stage, this is my new weapon. It's like a cannon gun, but you can either charge it or just release some smaller shots, which depends on the situation. Use it in action, it's actually better than flak. Because it's the explosion based. It's like pure mayhem with it. And also it one-shots stuff. Well, almost. But you know what I mean. Now every stage should be easy. Instinctively dodging those big stuff. Oh, those are cars, okay. Where is everyone? Dead? Bye bye. See? I wonder how long is this game. It's also repetition based, so... So far, so good. Wait a minute. I can't destroy it. This is a boss, no? Are we gonna be repeating them now? Everything is just so easy. This is kind of OP now. Oh, I didn't know I can do it. Let's see.
energy signature detected.
What the? And to look forward as well. It's too slow. I mean... that was kinda rough.
The hell is that?
It's the Manticore. The thing's a city killer. Go for the legs, but keep clear of its cannons.
I don't know how I went so far before. Now that makes sense. That's kind of a struggle. Like, the movement is so weird that it can't aim properly, at least not with those weapons. I should be fine health-wise though. Also, they're like so far away. Okay, something happened. It's like I need to shoot with prediction. Okay, stop playing. I'll just find it closed. I mean, they won't fly. It's not the hardest boss, it's just annoying. What's the point of closing now? I'm getting a seizure.
Evasive maneuvers, laser scratching.
Oh my god. Well, I can't necessarily dodge that, so I also don't get damaged. I'll take it.
Watch out!
For what? Oh my god! Oh no. Nothing worked. Oh my lord. I just need to shoot before. That's the whole philosophy. That seems like a last boss for some reason. I'm not dying now. Now he's curved. Bye. Could be worse, honestly, but this car was gonna be bad. At least I passed.